Good morning, my friend Dzień dobry. Welcome to March. What is it today? It is 8th. Yes, we have a second 15th wedding anniversary tomorrow, you guys. I told you we got married 3 times. So yeah, tomorrow 9th, it's the Romanian one. My mom reminded me, you guys, I'm bad, I forgot. Well, maybe I would remember until tomorrow, so I do not know. But anyhow, that's one thing. So today it's 8 then, because 9 is tomorrow. Yeah, so it's 8 of March, and it is a Wednesday, so I don't have a lunch duty. Again, I'm driving my friend for her procedure, and it's the last one, so she had 6. So we're going to a Shepherd area, and I found out yesterday that on the way to go there, if I don't go on the highway, there is a low carb Canada grocery or something like this is called. And I really wanted to have my my syrups for coffee because I ran out. And you know, to order online, you have to spend $100 to have it delivered for free. And I didn't really need anything to make it $100. So the syrup is $10, the bottle. So I would prefer to go and stop on the way and pick up some syrups for me and have a look what they have there. And yeah, so I do not know what I wanted. So she has a procedure at 1, which means we would have to leave at 12. But because I want to go off the highway and stop there, we're going to be leaving at 11, which is exactly in 15 minutes. And that's a good plan. Except that yesterday, you know, guys, kids didn't feel good. I mean, no, Isabella felt good. Sebastian, Katalin, kids. My boys didn't feel good, so, and I was tired because of the night. We didn't sleep well, so I didn't do rosu, I didn't do my veggies, and I didn't bake the bread. So that's happening probably today. I do not know, because again, we will go, so that means on the way back we'll pick up kids from school and come home. For today we have a weather warning. They say it's going to be very strong wind, 80 kilometers per hour. I cannot imagine how strong it is, but if they put a weather warning, that means it's going to be strong. And that's in the afternoon, so after we pick up the kids. So no going outside out after that. I bring the kids and we can stay home. And then hopefully I will have a time to do this, and I would like to set the studio so I can film tomorrow, because I do not want to miss the recipe again for this weekend. I missed it last weekend. So this weekend I would like to have a recipe, but I also thought, because it's so much work with setting up the studio and cleaning, I should actually be able to film at least 2 recipes, so I have it for 2 weeks. And I have an idea for 1 recipe, so I need to figure out more, but I can do that when I'm dropping off Andra. She will go for her procedure and I'm sitting there in the waiting room, so I'll have my phone with me with internet, and then I will have my iPad, so I can kind of see what I want to do. And yeah, so that's the plan. Anyhow, I probably want to make myself another coffee. Do I? I just finished one, but then no, I think I'll have another one when I come back. I'll skip the coffee right now, so I'm actually ready to go. I need to find my iPad. I do not know where my iPad is, so I want to take it so I work. But I want to, if I don't figure it out there, I will, when I come back, I'll try to, yeah, but that's the problem. When I come back, I will not have that much time, because I want to do the veggies for rosu. I want to set the rosu. I will need to feed them something. I took the ground beef out, so I can either make them spaghetti bolognese, or I can make them burgers. But basically, I will ask them what they prefer, because I'm baking bread anyways. I can make half into a bread and half in the buns for burgers. So I'll figure out that with the kids. But if I leave choosing a recipe for afternoon, which I would like to do because I have the books and I could look through, I might not have time for everything. So best would be if I figure out the recipes when I'm sitting waiting there for Andra, and then when I come back, I'll do the cooking part, and then I can set up the studio. I definitely not filming today, but if I set up the studio, then I can do filming tomorrow, although I'm going for the lunch duty, but I still can do it. So that's the plan for today. Let's see how it goes. Yesterday I was planning on doing rosu and on doing bread, and yeah, ended up doing homework, studying for a test, and just relaxing. Anyhow, that's the plan. I'll be driving, taking you guys with me in my pocket. So if anything, oh, I think I will try to show you the store. I'll have, I don't know if they are okay or not, but I'll try to show you at least how it looks like and what it is there. It didn't look big when I looked on Google Maps because they had a picture of the store. It doesn't look too big, but let's see what they have and how they look like. And right now I will start putting my shoes on and stuff because Andra will be here at 11. Don't want, 10 minutes. Alrighty, you guys. So I see you later. Probably I'll show you around the store. Let's see if I can. Otherwise, back home, unless something interesting. Let's see, hopefully. For now, no wind. So I'm guessing it's coming. See you later, guys. So I'm back home. It is 3:05, so I have a few minutes and I wanted to show you what I bought. I showed you around the store. I was actually curious because it was my first visit. Obviously, I have my coffee syrups, and one I picked up butterscotch, and the other one I picked up dulce de leche. Well, that's interesting because I thought I wanted to pick up made a mistake. I wanted to pick up white chocolate, but butterscotch I know I like. I wanted to test the white chocolate, so maybe I changed my mind there at the last moment. I don't know. I like both of them, so that's okay. So I'll start with the butterscotch. I'm guessing here I'm done with the French vanilla. I still have some of the raspberry, so next time when I go I'll pick up not raspberry, cherry. It's for the teas. Next time I'll pick up, oh it's dark, sorry guys. Next up I'll pick up cherry and white chocolate because I really wanted to try it and I had it in my hand, so I do not know why I changed my mind, but obviously I did. Then what else did I pick up? So I picked up konjac glucoman powder. I know I want more of it, but because it was very expensive, like for half a kilo it was $32. So before I do that, I want to test that I actually like it. So here it's only 1 1/3 cups cups it's here. So I will see, because what I wanted to try, I wanted to try to make like noodles for myself from it, to see like if it would work for like pierogi dough. So that's one thing. I'm going to try to figure that one out, and I wanted to add it to a bread to see how it works if I exchange some of the flour, the gluten flour, with this flour, because this one, it has almost no calories, and the important part, it's fully fiber. So I want to see how that works, and if it works, but $30 per half a kilo, it's expensive. So we'll see. Because then the bread comes to as expensive as you can buy the ready one, so then why butter, right? I don't know. I did buy myself, you guys, cinnamon bagels to have it with some butter. And then I bought myself burger buns because the buns, they don't grow big enough for me, and then I don't enjoy it. If I want to have them big like this, then they have a lot of calories and they have a lot of carbs, actually more, like they have per one bun, like 5, this one has 1 gram of carbs, okay, and 130 calories, I can't get lower, and it's easier, with bread, I can cut it thinner, so breads, I'm okay with what I'm baking right now, but the buns, they were so small, and then to actually be full, I would have to eat 4, and then doesn't make sense, so, bought buns. going to freeze them. What else did I buy? So another testing. I want to make a cheesecake, and to cheesecake usually you need to add either potato starch or corn starch. Now, high in carbohydrates, obviously, but they do something called resistant corn starch. Hello? Who's calling me? Nah. Try to sell me something I do not want. Okay, so this one is again fiber. How much? So it has carbs, 8 grams, from which 5 grams it's fiber per what, 1 tablespoon. So it's not bad, because usually you need 1-2 tablespoons, and if it's thickening agent, like it works like a regular starch, that is perfect for a cheesecake. Guys, I need only for whole cheesecake, I need 2 tablespoons. So I'm going to be testing it, and that wasn't that expensive. So if this works, I might be using this one. So we'll see. This one is a corn one. And then what else I picked up? Okay, and that's my last attempt on the rice. You remember, guys, I went to the health store and I picked up the rice from Miracle Noodles, I think, and I did not like it. I mean, it was not worth anything. So I wanted to try a different one. The lady who was selling there, she said that she actually enjoys this one. So I said, okay, let me try. So organic, it's organic. It's 10 calories, 0 carbs, 1 minute, gluten free, and it has 5 grams of fiber and zero carbs, they say. So, and per 1/3 of a package. And I'm probably going to have a whole package at once. How much it is? Ooh, no, it's a lot. It's almost 400 grams. So half a package I would probably have. Anyhow, looks good. Wanna test it if I like it. And another thing, it's my last attempt, I think. Not the last one, but another attempt on testing if I like stevia. Because always I have stevia and erythritol, and it has that cooling effect, which I do not enjoy. I'm okay with erythritol, but then stevia gives an aftertaste and then cooling effect. I don't like that combination. I can take one at a time. So let's see, because this one is only stevia. Like, they added something just to keep it, like the silicon and magnesium and sodium. It's added to make it into the pills, because those are pills. But I will figure out if I like it, because they say on the package here, no bitter aftertaste, non-GMO and gluten-free. So the gold standard, whatever it is, 100% natural sugar substitute. So I'm going to try it with my coffee, because that's what it is. I would like to have something so I don't use the syrups all the time, because then I use a lot of syrups, and you know, guys, I drink a lot of coffee, usually 4 coffees a day. So, and I drink it sweet. So we'll figure out, we'll see if I can survive with this stevia. It wasn't that expensive. The liquid stevia, it's like, probably it lasts longer though, but it's like $18. This one was like $5. So, and how many? 100 tablets. So yeah, I'm pretty sure the liquid one, the liquid stevia will last for longer. It's just that at the time when you want to spend it, if you look at 18, it's like, what? No. So anyhow, we'll see. And especially with me, that I do not know if I will like it. I really had a hard time with liking stevia so far. Anyhow, you guys. 3:15, I'm back home, didn't do the vlog yet, so probably going to be later today, because I need to put away the shopping right now, and then I don't think I'll eat right now, I'll eat when I come back with kids. So I'm planning on having a cinnamon bagel with some butter, toasted cinnamon bagel, that's my plan. So. And later on I will see, because I will need to feed the kids. We'll see if we have homework, no homework, what's happening. Not sure yet. I will let you know. I have to bake the bread. I have to make the soup. No, and I'm feeling overwhelmed. Too many. Okay, I'm not repeating anywhere what I wanted to do, because probably half of it I'll not have time anyway, and I will be getting upset. So let's not do that. Let's put away the shopping, pick up kids, bring them here, call my mom, and then I will see you guys after that. Probably I'll sit at the computer though. I'll see you guys later. Bye. So yeah, you guys obviously see. I can go back here again, but bless you. So, my friends, 5 to 7. The movie is rendering right now, so not uploading yet, but rendering. The moment it's done, I'm going to start uploading. And good news is we have bread already. So I have my bread dough ready, so I can make the buns for burgers. Here we go. Yeah. So I will have four buns and the bread. I have a form here already ready for my buns. I need a form for the bread. Do I have it here? No. I have it under the oven. Okay, and we're going to be using the small oven for baking it. Okay, here we go. I'm going to, you guys upside down with me. I think I need to get rid of the pan from here. I never use it. And it just gets everything stuck, you guys. Don't like it. Okay, so, I have my bread thingy. I have my bun thingy, so I'll do that. And then the next step is going to be, because I'll be waiting for the buns to rise. So at the same time, I'll take care of the vegetables. I need to prepare the vegetables for freezing and for the soup. I promise I'm going to show that, so I am. Yeah, that's about it for now. I'm actually getting hold of everything. Well, it's just a little bit late, but usually they eat around 8, so hopefully in an hour, yeah, I should be done, because the meat is ready. Those are ready burgers. I just make two big ones for boys and one, the small one, they're all three together. But one, actually I make one huge for Kathleen, and then from the other two, I'll make three, one for me and two for the kids. So I'll adjust the size so for everyone it's the right size. But right now, I'll form the bread, and then I'm going to show you the veggies. So bread, you saw already how I'm doing, so doesn't make sense to repeat it again, but I'll show you the veggies, how I'm preparing. Yep, I'll see you later. Thank you. update on the situation. So the buns are in the oven. There. And the bread is there too. And it starts smelling very nicely. And because those are going to be ready in next 25 minutes, I have ready here, I made, like I told you, I had three of the it's from Costco, the Kirkland brand. I had three burgers, but I made four out of them. But also burgers, I don't know if they are burgers, cutlets, whatever they are, there are still burgers if I add egg to it. Because what I'm doing, I put the meat, I added a little bit more salt, I added an egg, I added a little bit of onion and a little bit of garlic powder. And then I mixed it all nice like this, and then I formed four of them. And I went to ask my boys and a girl what they prefer, for me to fry it or for me to bake it in the oven. And they all said fry it. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be frying those. If it wasn't the 80 kilometers wind, I would actually do it on the barbecue, because I have my barbecue, you guys, just here. So I don't have to go anywhere, I just need to put my shoes on, and I open my balcony door, and there is a little balcony there with the barbecue. When it gets warmer, you're going to see that for sure. So, not today, because 80 kilometers, there is a tree next to it, and that would be dangerous. So, going to be frying it. And my battery is dying, blinking on me red. So right now I need to, because I had some dishes there put to make space to do the veggies and show you. So right now I need to unload the dishwasher, load it with the dirty dishes so I can use my stove there to fry. So that's my job. I'm putting some YouTube on and I'm cleaning up my stove, putting the dishes away, everything there. And then I'm going to fry burgers for everyone. One is for me, one is for me. As you saw today at the low carb grocery store, I bought myself burger buns. Yay, I'm going to have some of my low sugar ketchup, mustard, some onion. Yes, delicious. Okay, good plan. And then probably Polish lesson. I don't think anything else happening today, but the bread smells amazing. I like mine, but I love the smell, you know, guys? I don't have to eat it, but I have to smell it. I'm crazy, am I? Alrighty, my friends, I'll see you later. Hello, hello. Yeah, a little bit late with the dinner, but burgers are frying on the grill pan, basically. So that's going to be ready. I am learning my oven, and yeah, tiny bit here and tight. So I need to cover them from the top, because I had to take them out earlier, because this one was like this, it's still okay, but this one I had to actually cut out some crust, unfortunately. So lesson learned, next time need to put them on the bottom, but cover them from the top so they don't do this. Yeah, the bread came out okay, but it just came out, so it's hot. Yeah. So anyhow, lesson learned, we'll still work it out. Definitely it works, so I'm going to be using it, but I need to work out how. And let's flip the burgers. They smell good. That little bit of garlic, guys. An onion, yeah, baby. So, all right. So I'll prepare that for everyone, and I will see you guys at the Polish lesson. Did I say also that I set the also? I mean, I showed you guys. I know. So I'm putting it in my slow cooker. Here it is, and I put it 4 hours on high power. I did once at 10 hours on the slow. And I could not use the veggies anymore. They were mush. I didn't like it. So the taste of the stock was very good, but I couldn't use the veggies. So I don't like that. So I'm doing normally. You cook rosół for around 4 hours on a low heat. You cook it for 4 hours on low heat. So that's what the slow cooker will do for me. Okay, done. See you at the Polish lesson. Bye bye.
Mine. My dad doesn't have the cheese.
Yes, that is true. Good point. So you choose which one you want from. Oh no, we can flip the plates if you want. Which one do you want though? Bigger or smaller? This one. Okay. So this is what it is. We have ketchup, mustard. Here we have onion, pickles, which you can put in, and the salad, lettuce. Oh, that's no, that's not the lettuce. It's the baby romaine.
I want pickles.
Who wants a baby romaine in their burger? It's like a, you know, the green stuff. Izunia, you put, or no? Ketchup, of course.
Can you
help you? Yeah. How much ketchup do you want? On the burger or on the bread?
On the burger. Where's the cheese on?
Oh, no. Under. You already have cheese there, babes. No pickles? No onions?
Pickles.
Oh, you already put pickles. Okay. Isabella. Pickles. Okay. Good, good.
I'm gonna go watch.
Oh my goodness. What a nice. Okay. So this is a perfect burger, except Mama burned it and had to cut off the, but except that, it's good. Anyway, you guys don't like crust, so you're saying you like salt. So, and Isabella is making here an artwork. Yeah, Daddy is not coming just yet. All right, bye, Sebastian. Smacznego. Smacznego, baby. Alrighty. Okay, and Izunia is making a very good. Okay, I think we will need more pickles, you guys. So it's ready? You put your top on top? No mustard for you?
No.
No, and no cheese, we know that. Alrighty, we put it. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see. Good job. Okay, where are you going to eat? Where I'm eating? Here? I'll bring my buns, because mine is ready here. But I need my buns because I put them downstairs. So I bring my buns and I need only one. And I'll make my own and then I'll enjoy it. And now again, I'll see you guys at the Polish lesson. Bye bye. So my friends, we are getting ready for the Polish lesson, enjoying ice cream. I have my low carb, gluten-free cone. It's very low carb. Just wanted to say, if you guys are looking for low carb, look for a gluten-free cone. And then I have no sugar added ice cream, unfortunately sweetened with malitol, the only one I can get here. But if you are in States, Halo Top, I heard, perfect. I'm feeling like I just want to go to visit States just to try the ice cream, but
yes,
doesn't make sense.
Please.
Well, maybe I'll make a trip with Sebastian to go and try ice cream.
Yeah!
And pick up Roblox toys. I know. Because he wants some toys from some game he's playing. And Isabella is playing it too. And it's only available in States. It's not in Canada. In Canada, all the time it says coming soon.
And
yeah.
Probably coming soon, I'm guessing, like
summer. Yeah. And Isabella is cleaning their space for them for the Polish lesson because her toys are there, but also enjoying ice cream. Vanilla ice cream in the cone. It's the best one ever. And we are ready there for the we have yesterday's lesson, because yesterday we repeated fruits, but today we're going to make the lesson which I prepared for. Hey mister, I'm talking, why are you listening?
Sorry.
Alrighty, so we have the lesson. The only thing I missed, I'm seeing right now, it's a sentence of the day. So we'll try to figure out one. Hopefully that they don't make it too difficult, that I don't know how it is in Polish.
I got a good one.
Which one is it?
I like food, fruits, vegetables, meat, and fish, and dairy.
But that's a simple
also,
one.
Also, it's really amazing because I love dairy, fish, meat, vegetables, fruits.
How is I like?
Tuesday, Mom.
How it's I like? You remember?
Yuck, my name.
How? That's what's your name? Cool. Cool that you remember, but that means what is your name? But Lubie, it's I like. And then Lubie, and you say what you like. And Isabella would say Lubie. What's your favorite stuff? Favorite word in Polish? Lubie? No. That's a different word she likes. No, Sebastian, no!
She always remembers.
And she knows that word. What you like? Lubie?
Just say it, Isa.
Alright, she doesn't want to.
Anyway.
You don't remember?
You always remember. You were saying true. What? No,
but I'm asking you to say in Polish. It's Lubie.
Spoon stuff.
Yeah, but can you say Lubie? Lubię truskawki. Okay, she didn't feel like it. Okay, I have a Sebastian here. Isabella, you ready? No, you still play mobile there. It's going to be too long. We already chatting for 3 minutes.
Wee.
Yeah. Should we start the lesson without you, Missy?
I don't know.
So come here, because I don't know. This is one thing. One time to take those toys.
I have a pig in my head.
All right, guys, we'll be back, because otherwise we'll keep you here for another 100 years. All right, Isabella says she's ready. Student.
Aww.
Isabella, ready? You know how it's ready in Polish? Jestem gotowa.
Jestem gotowa.
It's I'm ready. Jestem gotowa. Okay, and Sebastian, because it's a boy.
Jestem gotowa.
That's A, it's always lady. E.
Jestem gotowa.
No, jestem gotowy. Remember, jestem głodna, jestem głodny. Jestem gotowa, jestem gotowy. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, so we ready too. You have the notebook.
Oh. So today we are learning about March.
Can you go on the other side?
Today we are learning about March. Oh, no, no, we're not. This month is March. And today.
So March is how in Polish?
March is Marzec.
Marzec.
Good job.
And Tuesday is
Friday.
You always, but it's funny that you don't even read it. Try to read it.
Thursday.
I would love it to be Thursday, but it's not.
Okay.
But you did it second time. Try to read it, babes. Look.
Vtorek.
Vtorek.
Okay, vtorek. Good job.
Okay, today we are learning about food.
And that's going to be complicated. Because it starts with... Exactly, it starts with J. So everyone will try to say J. Yeah. Can I? Jedzenie. Jedzenie. It's food. Yeah. So jedzenie. Today we're learning about food. Yes. And do you remember how owl was in Polish? Sowa, remember?
Sowa.
Your pink one. Okay, so what food we have there written down?
We have fruits, which is owoce.
Owoce.
And vegetables. We have warzywa.
Warzywa. Warzywa. Very good. Just the accent was missing, but the pronunciation, very good. Warzywa.
Meat is... Nie?
Nie?
So.
Mięso, perfect. Remember the E with the tail? It's M.
Mięso.
Mięso, very good. Meat. And that's what we had today. We had a burger.
And fish is, I know this, ribbit.
Mm-hmm.
Ribbit!
Yeah, because it's in general, it's if it was one fish, it would be ryba. But because we're talking in general about full food called fish, we say ryby. Okay, next.
It almost sounds like dairy.
Ribbit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like a frog.
Yeah. Dairy.
Ribbit.
Nyabiat.
Nyabiat.
The end is L, remember? Look at the T, which you call it T. But it's a crooked line. So it's L. So it's nabiał.
Nabiał.
Nabiał. Very good. So the missing zdanie dnia, sentence of the day. Sebastian said that Izabela is going to be lubię.
Truskawki.
Lubię truskawki, which means I like strawberries. We already learned when it was fruits. Today we learn more of the group, Sebastian. Okay. And Sebastian, what Sebastian likes?
Lubię. Oh no, I don't remember how to say it.
This?
Yes. No.
Oh, I thought this you remember.
It's a...
Lubię.
It's tall. No, I think I know it. No.
You like? Well, I like Mondays, but I don't actually. I like.
I hate Mondays.
Okay, but
I love Fridays.
I love kocham.
Cześć.
Okay, I love you too, but kocham po, kocham piątki. I love Fridays, kocham piątki.
What is it? I know we talked about it before.
Caramel?
Tomato soup, I don't know how to say it.
Tomato.
We didn't.
I like tomato. Oh.
I don't think we did.
We did something of my...
Lubię zupę pomidorową.
Lubię
zupę. Zupę, which is soup.
Zupę.
Pomidorową. Tomato.
Lubię.
Sometimes you can, if you would say lubię pomidorową, everyone would understand that you are talking about the tomato soup. Because it's like a shortcut. You don't have to have a tomato soup. You can say pomidorowa, and everyone would know that you're talking about the soup.
Mom,
so, anyhow. You didn't say it right? Lubię. Okay, lubię zupę pomidorową. And Izabela is closing the vlog today?
Yes.
So we're listening. Remember what is the deal? You can close the vlog as long as we can understand what you're saying. So make sure.
Subscribe.
Okay.
Like yellow and boy.
Okay.
Don't forget to give
a thumbs up. Don't forget to be
awesome. Thank you so much for watching, you guys. And see you tomorrow, which is.
Do zobaczenia jutro.
Dobranoc. Good night.
Stop with the heating lenses.